Well, this is a wood shattered type 28. And it's very overgrown. Although it looks like someone has made a little bit of effort to clear it. It overlooks the River Medway, just outside Maidstone. You can see where it was shuttered with planks of wood. And it's pretty flooded at the moment. I reckon that's a good few feet deep. Probably a metre deep. And a little bit of blowing of the concrete there where the rebar's expanded. And the chamfered edge to the roof. And it's watched over by this type 24, also quite overgrown. Bit of minor graffiti on the inside. You can't get in it because it's the door's barricaded. The bit of minor graffiti inside is some kind of tribute to someone. A memorial. But the rest of it is in pretty good condition. As you see. Just a bit overgrown. But not bad. Looking from the opposite embrasure. But I would say this is really nice inside. Very nice. Still got some of the wooden formers in place there for the bring down positions. Yeah, that's not bad at all. Well, this is also another type 24, just a little bit further along the way. The landowner has cleared it a bit. It was overgrown. Put a gate on it to keep the local losers out. I don't know where they come from, but they set like to a couple of tyres in there at some stage. But lovely. And once more, beaten back by the weather.